While pharma typically doesn't have a large ad presence at the Super Bowl, there are always a few in attendance on game day. At Super Bowl 58 this year, Astellas Pharma will drop a TV spot for its newly approved menopause drug Veozah. Joining it will be Antacid giant TUMS, which has partnered with sports betting company DraftKings for a contest called TUMS Prop Bites. For more on this story, visit the editorial section on xtalks.com.